Hey, what's up, YouTube? Another reaction video. This time we got Alec King. You're a bitch and I hate you because you broke my heart. Wow. You know, when someone does break your heart, you do tend to want to call them a bitch. And a bunch of other things. Even if you don't really mean it, it's because you're heartbroken. Let's see how we turn this into a music video. Shall we? Oh, we got like a little, like, old school TV sitcom style hey, intro. Sport.
I know you're feeling down right now, but you just gotta forget about that fucking whore.
Okay. Was not expecting that. But it's typical of the old school TV sitcom. Terrible acting, but that caught me off guard. Let's hear that again.
Hey, sport. I know you're feeling down right now, but you just gotta forget about that fucking whore.
Yeah, you're right. It's just hard sometimes, you know?
I know what'll cheer you up. Good old-fashioned house party.
Gee, Dad. You do that for me?
Fuck yeah.
Whose parent has ever hosted a house party for their kid? You usually have to wait till you're gone for the weekend and then lie about it. Well, they left the lighting on his eyes too long. I'm not even going to say who she is. You know if you know.
You're a bitch and I hate you cause you broke my heart. Used to live close, hope you're moving real far.
Loving the neon colors.
Best day of my life. Short term, yeah, this shit really hit me hard. You're a bitch and I hate you cause you broke my heart. Now somebody else gotta deal with all the scars.
Ain't that the truth? It's always the neck, like, you have a hard time always reopening yourself to the next person. And you don't mean to. It's just that the prior person, the ex, hurt you so much that you don't feel like you can fully trust the next person. And it's, you don't even mean it. It's just how we act. Which sucks. But we can't explain it. We're still broken. And we're not asking you to pick up our pieces. It's just, it used to take longer for us to fully accept that we're fixed. And that we're willing to let you hopefully not break us again.
Long term is the best day of my life. Short term, yeah, this shit really hit me hard. You're a bitch and I hate you cause you broke my heart. Now somebody else gotta deal with all the scars. Long term is the best day of my life. You're a bitch and I hate you cause you broke my heart. All your friends have your back cause they cheat us too. Crashed in a horror movie like I'm watching Beetlejuice. Everything you ever said really ain't true. Every time you say I love you, should've said I hate you. You always thought I was up to no good, but the truth came out about you. Now I'm looking like an angel. Didn't go with my...
That's also one of the best things, is when you find out afterwards all the things that they said wasn't true and all that stuff. And you find out that they were lying the whole time. You knew deep down. But you find out afterwards the truth. Which then always makes you, you know, it always makes you wonder, like, whenever your friends tell you, dude, get out of there. You're gonna get hurt. You should listen to them. But your heart was in the right place. But sometimes your gut feeling, sometimes your friends, what they're saying to you, gotta listen to them. You learn that afterwards, but...
Up when I should've. Writings on the wall, yeah, I wish I could erase you. You don't got daddy issues, you just got your daddy in you. Fuck a guy while fucking me while you pouring that addy in you. Sorry that won't heal the thing, you cheating, I don't gamble with you. Thought it was forever, I was giving you what you won't get again. Now we never making amends. Always said that if we end, hope it won't be cause of them. You're a bitch and I hate you cause you broke my heart. Used to live close, hope you're moving real far. Long term, it's the best day of my life. Short term, yeah, this shit really hit me hard. You're a bitch and I hate you cause you broke my heart. Now somebody else gotta deal with all the scars. Long term, it's the best day of my life. You're a bitch and I hate you cause you broke my heart. Every day that we fought, going up every year, yeah, we thought it'd be alright. When I was out of town, didn't know I had to share with someone. You told me I shouldn't worry about you letting guys take the shot like they're living in Curry's house. Now I'm grabbing all my shit, then I hurry out. I can't look at you, I get PTSD every time you look at me, knowing you were telling me you love me every time that they were pulling out. Damn, I brought you in the fam, water by the lamp, it was all makeshift. Damn, I'm never on your gram, know you love the scam, now it all makes.
See, even that line, I was never on your gram. If they don't, if you're willing to post a photo of you and her, or you and him, or her and her, whatever situation you want to be, boy, girl, whatever. If they're not willing to post a photo of you on their Instagram, but you're willing to do it on yours, there's an issue. Because that means there's you're not the main person. It's not all the time, but. If they're not willing to make a post about you on their IG or whatever, just saying.
Now I got it goes, can't let you tell me no. Now I'm grabbing all my shit, then I hurry out. I can't look at you, I get PTSD every time you look at me, knowing you were telling me you love me every time that they were pulling out. Damn, I brought you in the fam, water by the lamp, it was all makeshift. I'm never on your gram, know you love the scam, now it all makes sense. Now I got it goes, can't let you tell me no. Know you love to lie when you're back against the wall.
Now I'm in shock, my mind can't stop thinking about it, putting your back against the wall.
You're a bitch and I hate you cause you broke my heart. Used to live close, hope you're moving real far. Long term, it's the best day of my life. Short term, yeah, this shit really hit me hard. You're a bitch and I hate you cause you broke my heart. Now somebody else gotta deal with all the scars. Long term, it's the best day of my life. You're a bitch and I hate you cause you broke my heart.
That was real good. Makes you. Once quarantine's over, gotta have a party. Cause I miss those days. So much better than now. Stuck inside. But no, that track, that's good. That was a good song. Real good. No, let me switch it back over to the main. Yeah, that was real good. Yeah. We all want to say those type of things. You know deep down what's going on, but you just don't believe because your heart was in the right place. And then they try to throw it back on you afterwards. It's a bunch of bullshit. But that is what it is. I'm not going to get too far into that because, god damn it, I got to stop picking songs that make me think like this. but you know what? Off to the next one.